a little busy.
Nice. A straight left into the body, though. Ooh, beautiful three-punch combination now by Pacquiao. Pacquiao. Oh, nice right hand by Mosley. Backs up Pacquiao. Manny moving forward.
大家好。老师从业中医男科30余年，帮助了数千名海内外华人朋友通过中药调理重回男性雄风。如果你也存在房事时间短、勃起无力、硬度差、中途疲软、肾虚、前列腺炎等问题，现在就加中医老师微信574-993-200，纯中药，一人一方，治根治本，帮助你持续坚挺20至40分钟，补肾壮阳，延时助勃，彻底告别快男软男。记住微信574-993-200。
The minute Pacquiao now with a great rhythm. As a body shot by Mosley.
Pacquiao to stop punching.
And that doesn't work against Pacquiao. It was bad for Claudia, bad for Margarito, and bad for Cotto.
He's landed a couple of nice stinging jabs, but nothing behind it.
Pacquiao, those punches being blocked by Mosley. Pacquiao moving.
He's not as high as he'd like.
Right there, it looks like Shane landed the best right hand of the fight while Pacquiao was trying to land a right hook.
And Manny Pacquiao attacking and landing a beautiful uppercut.
Pacquiao getting a little more aggressive.
And, you know...
Look at the power punches, and Manny Pacquiao with a huge edge here.
Right there, he needs to stand his ground.
48 seconds to go in the 8th round for the WBO World Championship.
And I'll tell you something.
One-sided affair, all Manny Pacquiao against Shane Mosley.
I'm sorry, even though he certainly is winning every one of these rounds.
And I would say, Al, you're right. Ooh, nice right hand by Mosley.
Pacquiao's attacking in a very awkward fashion, not as efficient as he might be, but he throws a lot of punches and gets the job done.He does there.
And this is why it's been so hard to really give Mosley around because Pacquiao has these bursts.
Now body shot goes upstairs as well. Oh, another straight left hand by Pacquiao that connects solid. Mosley nothing on his punches.
There's the right hook of Pacquiao. It's not his best punch, but there is another one. When he throws it...
Hook getting in, followed by a straight left hand, backs up Mosley. 9 seconds to go.
And we look at it in the super slow motion to see the jab used as a range finder. Ironically, Mosley was throwing and landing a jab. Question about one thing, Manny Pacquiao is winning this fight.
Pacquiao.
Everything he's throwing, he's covering up first, and he's not punching.
Seconds to go in the 10th. Shane Mosley takes a straight left hand by Pacquiao. Pacquiao frustrated, wants to fight. Mosley.
And there's no question that was not a knockdown. There was a right hand thrown by Mosley. Look at that, too.
But Bayless wasn't going to call the knockdown until the outside referee started counting.
And then Manny Pacquiao, very annoyed by this, came back with some big shots.Shane Mosley's record is 5-6-1. Pacquiao is 6-1-1. So.
And Pacquiao's going for the knockout now.
Pacquiao going for the kill. Start to chant, knock him out.
So many punches at you, you can't block them all.
Kind of throws in the MMA world a version of the Superman.
Yeah, that looks like the Superman punch. You're absolutely right. That's a good, really good point. The chants of Manning can be heard throughout this arena. They really want him to close the show here and see if they can, he can knock Shane Mosley out. Of course, he had him down earlier in the fight.
And, you know, he's definitely...
David Diaz, Oscar De La Hoya, Ricky Hatton, Miguel Cotto, Joshua Clotty, Antonio Margarito, and now...
Fighting big punchers. It's amazing.
Right hook. Connects with Pacquiao.
And he's still going for the knockout.
6 seconds to go. Manny Pacquiao continues to roll on as he will likely defeat Shane Mosley, and the fans not happy with the performance by Sugar Shane.
Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao!
So Manny Pacquiao...